Revelations chapter 19, verse 2, verse 17. Chapter 17, verse 15, 16. For true and righteousness are his judgment, because he had judged the great harlot who corrupted the earth with her fornication, and he has avenged on her the blood of his servants shed by her. For in one Selah, then a mighty angel took up a stone like a great milestone and threw it in the sea, saying, thus with violence the great city Babylon shall be thrown down and shall not be found any more. Then he said to me, the waters which you saw where the harlots sit are people, multitudes, nations, and tongues. And the ten horns which you saw on the beast, these will hate the harlot, make her desolate and naked, eat her flesh, and burn her with fire. And God put into their hearts to fulfill his purpose, to be in one mind and to give their kingdom to the beast, until the words of God are fulfilled. All praises to Ahayah Bahashem, Yeshaya the Ruach.
Warfare with Damian Marley. We sparking the irons, marching the Zion. You know how Nas be, NYC state of mind.
In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges and jealousy, and police where you abuse their majority. Media clowns when I know about variety. Single parents that need some charity. Youths that need some love and prosperity. Instead of broken dreams and tragedy, by any plan and any means and strategy. Say, I got to keep on walking on the road to Zion. Hey, we got to keep it burning on the road to Zion. Stand your meditation without a doubt. Don't make them check you like who them to go. Shall we be waiting there? We are shout. Shall we be waiting there? Without a doubt, don't make them take you like who them took out. Shall we be waiting there? We are shout. Shall we be waiting there? In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges and jealousy, and police may abuse their majority. Media clowns when I know about variety. Single parents will need some charity. Youth will need some love and prosperity. Instead of broken dreams and tragedy, by any plan and any means and strategy. James and you some love and prosperity. Broken James and tragedy. Why any plan and any mean and any strategy? Hey.